Hey everyone, in today's video we are checking out Deepbrain AI Studios, an awesome all-in-one platform for making videos. With features like custom AI avatars, easy text to speech, and simple editing tools, it's super easy to create high quality videos without any complicated software. So let's dive in and see how it all works. First of all, to start using AI Studio, you need to create an account. So head over to Google and search Deepbrain AI. And visit to the first website deepbrain.io, and you will be landed in this page. And also I will include a link to Deepbrain AI Studio in the description. So once you're in this page, you can check all the features of Deepbrain AI Studio and what type of video that you can create with Deepbrain AI. Right now, to get started, to start using this powerful AI video editing tool, here click on start creating and enter your email address, name, password, and select on this checkbox and click on sign up and generate video. Once you do that, your account will be created and you will be landed in this page. And this is where you can use AI Studio to start making any kind of videos. Now here in the search bar, you can search for tools, projects, and also you can enter a prompt to generate a video. And under quick start option, you have all these options to create your videos. And under it, they have all the templates to just start editing your videos. So if we click on view all, now here we have all type of templates that we can use to create our videos. And all these templates are for different use cases. For example, like education, training, YouTube and TikTok, business, news, marketing, and many more. And just right to it, you can also change the aspect ratio of your video. So if you are making any kind of short video, then you can select on mobile and you can just start editing these templates and you can start making your videos. But in this tutorial, we're gonna be creating a video from scratch. We're gonna be using Deepbrain AI avatars to start creating our video. So let's go back to homepage and let's select on avatars. And here under custom avatars, we have two options, custom avatar and photo avatar. And just below it, we have all these AI avatar which are created by Deepbrain's AI Studio, and we can use any of these avatar in our video as well. But if you want to create a custom avatar of yourself, you want to create an AI clone of yourself, then here you can click on create avatar. And here make sure you watch this video all the way to the end, because this video will give you instructions on how to successfully transform yourself into a custom avatar. So make sure you watch this video and then click on create avatar. Now your webcam will be opened and you have to frame yourself in this line and start recording your video according to guidelines. But for this video, I will be using a default AI from Deepbrain's AI Studio. So let me go back to AI avatar section, and here under AI avatar, you can also filter your avatar. So the first avatar here we have is Ian, and we can preview this avatar by just selecting on it. And here you can listen to his voice.
Hello, my name is Ian and I am an avatar developed by Deepbrain AI. Let's make a video together.
And if that impresses you, then you can go with this avatar. But for this video, I'm gonna be using a different avatar. So here I'm gonna select this avatar, which is Hayden.
Hi, I'm Hayden, one of the many avatars available from Deepbrain AI. Choose a template and let's get started.
So Hayden is a female avatar by Deepbrain's AI Studio. And in my opinion, she sounds more natural than others. So I'm gonna be using Hayden. So here at the top right, let's click on try this model. And that will bring us to the editor page of AI Studio. And here we can start editing and generating our video. And here you can increase and decrease the size of your avatar. And also you can change its position on the screen. I'm just gonna place it at the middle of the screen. Now once we finished positioning our avatar, next we need to generate the script for our video. So to generate your script in AI Studio editor, here we have this ChatGPT icon. So let's click on it. And here we can generate our video script just by entering a topic. So here I'm gonna be creating a video about 3 must visit cities if you like Tokyo. So I'm gonna enter the prompt and I'm gonna click on generate. And this will generate a simple script for our video. And if that doesn't impress you, then under it, you can click on regenerate and a new script will be regenerated. So here let me copy this script, and also here I can click on apply. And the whole script of the video will be placed here. And here you can change the paragraph or remove some part of the paragraph for different scenes. And now here for the intro and different scenes, I'm gonna be altering this script for better quality. So let me do this real quick. So here you can see, I have successfully separated each scenes of my video, and at the top I have my intro. So for intro, I will only have one scene, because if I enter all these scenes, it will be difficult for me to edit the video. So here I'm gonna just leave intro and copy and cut the rest of the part. And if you want to hear the audio for your script, Then under here you can click on this play button and it will take some time for loading. And here the text to pitch feature will bring your script to life. And then you can listen to the voiceover. And if you want to use other AI voice for this video, then you can do that as well. So here you can select on your original selected voice. And here you have the option to use any AI voice for your script. Also, you can create your own voiceover as well. But for this video, I'm gonna leave it to Hayden. So let's click on this cross icon. So the intro of this video is ready. The script is ready and also voiceover is ready. Now we need to generate the video for this scene. So here under left section, we can click on media. And here you can find all the footage that you need for your video. So if you want to use image for your video, you can select on image. And if you want to use video, then here you can select video. And also if you want to add audio to your video, then here you have the option as well. But right now let's select on video as we're gonna be generating a video for our script. So for the first scene, as my script is about Tokyo, so here I'm gonna type Tokyo and Deepbrain AI Studio will provide me all the Tokyo footage that I can use for this video. So here you can see this generated so many footage for Tokyo and I can preview it simply placing the cursor on the video. So here let me find a suitable footage of Tokyo for my video. So once you got your relevant footage, select on that footage and that will insert the video footage on the top of your AI avatar. Now let's minimize this media section so that we can properly edit this video. And you can see the size of this is very small, so I need to make it fit to the screen. So let me maximize the size of this video. Okay, now so it is fit to the screen and you can see this video of Tokyo has been selected on the top of my AI avatar and my selected AI avatar has been hidden. Now in order to make her visible, I need to adjust the layer, and to adjust the position and change the layer of this video, here I have this layering option and here I have to select send backward. Now here you can see my AI avatar is now on top of my video and it is looking perfect. And here we can click on this play button and we can listen to the script, but the video and animation will be played once we export this video. Now the scene number one is done. Now let's move on to next scene. So to add a new scene, here click on this add icon and this will add another blank scene. And here I have to enter the script for this scene. So here let me paste the remaining script and let me cut these two paragraphs. And for the second scene, I'm gonna be using this script. So now let's generate the video for this script. So let's click on media and let's select on video. And as my second scene is about Seoul, South Korea, here I'm gonna be type Seoul. And here I will get all this footage for my scene. So let me select a relevant one for my script. So once selected, let me adjust the size of this video so that it will fit to the screen. And now let's bring the AI avatar on the top of this video. And now for this scene, I'm gonna change the position of AI avatar from middle to the top right. And I'm gonna minimize its size a little bit. And there it is, it now looks good. Now to make it more informative also on the screen, I'm gonna be adding some effect and text to this video. So here on the script, I'm gonna be selecting the position where I want to add my effect. If I want to add it at the beginning, I can select on beginning. And if I want to add it on the end, I can select on end. I'm gonna be adding an effect at the beginning of this video. So here I'm gonna be selecting at the beginning. And under here, I can select on this effect icon. And it will give me all these effects that I can use on this video. So as the script is about top 3 cities like Tokyo, here I have this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 effects. So here I'm gonna select one as it is the first scene after intro. You can select any relevant effect for your video. So let me select one. And here I can adjust the size of this effect and I can change its position. So let me bring it to top left. And I think it is placed perfectly. And if you want to give a pause on your script, then you can do that as well. So you can select on the part of your script and click on this icon to add pause. Now by default, it will be selected 0.5 and I don't want it to be this longer. So I'm gonna be changing it to 0.1 or 0.2. So let's click on it and let's change it to 0.1. And a pause of 0.1 second will be added here. And if you want to adjust the pronunciation of any word, you can highlight the word and click on this icon dictionary. And here you can adjust the pronunciation, but I don't need to do this as there is no mistake in the pronunciation. So let's click on clear changes. Okay, so now let's add some text to the video. So on the left section, I'm gonna click on text. And here you will have three options. You can add a title, also a subtitle, and also you can add a body text. Here I'm gonna be adding a title. So I'm gonna select on add a title. And now let's minimize it. And let's delete this title and enter Seoul, South Korea. Once you entered your title, you need to adjust the placing and pacing of your title. So let me make it straight. And to make it look more better, let's minimize its size. And here at the top, you can change the style and font of your text. Now let me make it bold. So let me select B, and also let me select this eye icon to make it look more better. Okay, so for me, the scene number 2 is done. Now to make the video look more professional, I need to add transition to the video. So coming from intro to first scene, I don't have any transition. So between these two scenes, I have this transition option. So let's select on transition. And I can select all these available transition that suit my video. Here I'm gonna be using expansion for fast transition. And once you selected your transition, also you can set the duration of your transition. I had already selected it to 0.4. So by default, it has been selected 2.4. So if you want, you can increase or decrease the duration for your transition. Now let's minimize this. And let me enter the next scene for my video. So let's click on add. And the second scene will be added to this scene as well. Now as it is a duplicate of second scene, I need to remove some part. So here let's select on background. And let's click on this 3-dot icon. And here I will get the delete button. So let's click on delete. And the video file will be removed. And now let me enter the next script for this scene. So this script is about Shanghai, China. So just like the previous script, in this script at the beginning, I also have to put a effect. So let me select on effect. And let me select 2. And we still have fast effect, so we need to remove the one effect. So let me select on 1, and to delete it, click on this delete button. And now let me adjust the size of this effect, and let me bring it to here. Now it's set perfectly. Now as this scene is about Shanghai, China, let me select on Seoul, South Korea, and replace it with Shanghai, China. So it is done now. Now let me add footage for this scene. So let's select on media, and let's select on video, and then let me type Shanghai. And let me select a relevant footage of Shanghai for this script. Once it is selected, let me make it fit to the screen. And now I have to adjust the layer for this scene. So let's click on this layering icon. And let's click on send backward. And again, let's click on send backward. And all my inserted avatar effect and text will be on the top of this scene. Now this scene is finished. Now I need to edit transition from second scene to third scene. So let's click on this transition icon. And let me select a suitable transition. And under it again, I can set its duration. I'm gonna leave it to 0.4. Now let's minimize it. And let's add the final scene for this video. So let's click on add. And the third scene will be inserted into this scene. So let me delete this video footage. Let me enter the final script for this scene. And here again at the beginning, I'm gonna enter the third effect. And let me delete the second effect. And let me place it here. And as this script is about Taipei, Taiwan, I'm gonna replace Shanghai, China with Taipei, Taiwan. And now let me insert the relevant video footage for Taipei, Taiwan. And let's make it fit to the screen. And let's send it backward so that our avatar and text will be appeared at the top of this footage. Okay, so the final scene is done. Now we need to select a transition between third and fourth scene. So let me select a transition for this. And that is, the transition is done and the whole video is also finished. And if you want to translate your script into different language, then here you can select your preferred language. But I'm gonna keep it selected as English. And over here, you can preview your video. So here you can just listen to the script of your video, but your avatar animation will be added once you finish generating the video. So here let's click on this cross icon. And now let's export the video. And here you can see how long your video will be. And under it, if you want just audio only, you can do that as well. But as you're gonna be generating videos using Deepbrain AI Studio, you're gonna keep it selected entire video. And lastly, you will need to select the video quality. So here we have three options, 1080p, 720p, and 480p. I recommend you to select Full HD, which is 1080p. But to export the video more faster, here I'm gonna be selecting 720p. And now let's click on export. And that will bring you to the home page. And here under recent project, you can see your video being processed. So let me wait until it finished processing. So once it finished processing, your whole video will be generated. And here you can play the video, and also you can download it. So let me play the video that I have just recently created using Deepbrain's AI Studio.
Love the energy of Tokyo. Here are three incredible cities you need to visit for a similar, unforgettable experience. First up is Seoul, South Korea. A vibrant mix of modernity and tradition, with bustling districts like Myeongdong and historic sites such as Jeongbokgung Palace. The food scene, including street food and KBBQ, is a must-try. Next, head over to Shanghai, China. There's a city that blends futuristic skyscrapers with rich history. Explore the Bund, enjoy the vibrant nightlife in Xinqiandi, and indulge in authentic dim sum. Finally, Taipei, Taiwan. Enjoy a laid-back atmosphere with night markets, stunning temples, and the iconic Taipei 101. Don't miss the delicious street food and the scenic beauty of nearby mountains. These cities offer a unique blend of culture, cuisine, and urban excitement similar to Tokyo.
And there it is. That was the video I created using Deepbrain's AI Studio. I could have made it more better with adding audio and music to this video. But as a complete beginner for Deepbrain AI Studio, I'm really impressed. Now that's how you can use Deepbrain's AI Studio to make different kind of video for your business, marketing, social media, and much more. Now let's explore some other features of AI Studios. So here on the homepage under Quick Start, you can use Docs to Video feature, which can instantly turn your document slides into a presentation video. And you can do that by uploading a PPTX file to Docs to Video. So if you have a PPTX file, then you can convert your slide into a video project. And that can be done instantly. But right now I don't have any PPTX file, and it is not that difficult at all to generate a video using this method. You can do this simply dragging the file here. And let me show you an example how that video would look like.
Plan for realization. Let's move towards a better future together.
So here you can see this is a video, and this is what type of video that you will have once you insert your PPTX file into Docs to Video. Deepbrain AI will generate a video like this for your PPTX file. Now let's go back to homepage and let me show you one of the best features of AI Studio. So one of the best feature is also URL to video. So here you can generate videos from a URL. That means you can convert any article to video with this method. Now here the best thing about this is that you can enter any product's URL from Amazon and create a whole video for that using Deepbrain's AI technology. And by doing so, you can do affiliate marketing more easily. You can generate as much as videos possible using this method. So what are you gonna do? You can simply go over to Amazon and select the product that you want to promote through affiliate marketing, and just copy the link of the product from address bar or from here, and then paste it over here and click on generate an AI video. And Deepbrain's AI Studios will generate the whole video for your selected product. Like it will add avatar, it will write the script, it will add scenes, it will add text, and much more. And once it finished adding all the scenes, to generate the video, you can click on export. And that will bring you to the homepage. And here you can select on projects. And here your video will be processed, and it will take few minutes to completely process the video and export it. So that's it. That's how you can use Deepbrain AI Studio to create awesome videos for business purpose, educational purpose, or for YouTube and any other social media. So thanks for watching. I hope this gave you a good look at what Deepbrain AI Studio can do. And if you are looking for more easy way to create quality videos, then definitely give it a try. And if you want to watch more videos like this, then definitely leave a like and comment in this video. And if possible, subscribe to this channel. So see you in the next one.